This is the gray hair streak. Unlike most butterflies, gray hair streaks do not prefer one specific habitat. Did you know the gray hair streak has one or two slim hair-like tails? And many have spots on the upper surface of their wings. Spots that look like big owl eyes to fool their predators. They move their hind wings up and down, simulating twitching antennae. Pretty sweet, right? Just planting seeds. Happy gardening.